Hey PPR viewers, I'm here at Southwestern College with Isaac, a member of the BV Sports Medicine Club. Now Isaac, what is the Medicine Club?
The Medicine Club is basically the clinic that the money comes from. We get money from the club and it helps the athletes at our school with free equipment during lunch and after school. And also with the club, we're introducing students that are in the actual class, sports medicine, and introducing them to the field of the class. And if they can actually go on further, they can major in college as well.
Now you're set up here with the booth. What are you selling to fundraise for that?
We're selling Dippin' Dots, waters, Otter Pops, drumsticks, and that's it.
And how did you get involved with the club?
I took sports medicine my first year as a junior, and as a senior currently, I'm taking it as sports medicine too. And so the teacher wanted me to join the club as well. I did not really want to join it at first. However, he convinced me into joining it.
Okay, and is there anything else you want to add?
I'm just really happy to be part of the club, and I'm glad I joined it.
Okay, thank you.